is it? What are you hiding in
I'm not hiding anything in here. Just go. Go away. I got it. No! No! No, please! No, please! No! No!
Move.
No! I don't know how to explain it to you, and I don't think that you'll understand, but all of my life, that's how long I've wanted this, and now it's here. It's here, don't you see that? It's funny, really. All my life, I've been a mother. I had to be one for my little brother because of my parents. My daddy is an alcoholic who did nothing but drink and beat us all day long. And my mom, I never even saw her because she was out sleeping with every man in town because she's a fucking whore! I never told you any of that before because I wanted us to have a nice, normal life together. And then I didn't know what you would do if you knew all of that stuff. I figured that you would leave, just like he did eventually. And everyone needs a mother. Someone to hold them and to take care of them and to love them. Oh. You don't think she's too cold in her crib, do you? I wrapped her up earlier because she was so cold. She was as cold as death. Oh God. Oh God, no, you. No, she's dead. No, she didn't die. No. No, 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 no. I would never let that happen to her. Never. Now, you, me, and her. Oh, oh sweetie, she has your eyes. You heard her crying earlier, right? That's why you went to see her. You wanted to see her, and you heard her cry. That's why you went to the freezer, right? Isn't she beautiful? When I saw the look on your face, I just got scared that you would take her and leave. And I wouldn't have either one of you anymore. And I couldn't have that. It would ruin everything that I've done for us. I've taken care of her ever since the day she was born. I've sang to her, and I've fed her, and I've cuddled with her. I know you thought she died that day, and everybody thought that, but she didn't. She's alive. She didn't die. And I'm not gonna let anybody take her away from me. Nobody. 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 Thank you being such a good listener, sweetie. For understanding. Nobody. Nobody.